where you might see the rain, maybe even some snow for those parades.
Currently, the temperature is 39 degrees under partly cloudy skies. Here's our local Doppler radar. Today, a mix of clouds and sun during the morning will give way to cloudy skies this afternoon. High 43. Winds north-northeast at 5 to 10 miles per hour. For tonight, scattered flurries and snow showers. Low 17. Chance of snow 30%.
Winter, but the severe weather threat is ramping up.
Our week ahead.
Into spring ahead, learn which area has a 40% chance of seeing a twister.
One day it's in the 50s, then the next day it's in the like 15s and 10s. Just get used to it. It's going to be over soon.
You promise? Yeah, because I don't think so. He obviously has not seen Monday's forecast because Old Man Winter is going to come back for one last parting shot moving from the mid